Hello, YouTubers. We are back. And yesterday, we had a smorgasbord. Today, I went back and, well, yesterday I lost on a $10 ticket. Today, I was like, you know what? I'm going to go back and get the other $10 ticket because the odds were 1 in 3. And that pile of quick million tickets are very small. So it's only like 5 more left. I want to get the other 5. See what I can do. But this morning I only went back and got this one. So one ticket, one shot at $1 million. Let's see what's going on this morning. This will be a quick video for us. We'll go symbol hunting. 26, 24, 21, 1, 2, 25, 13, 20, number 5, 28, 16, and 27. Nothing there so far. No symbols, no symbols. So many different symbols to win on. I have no symbols yet. Let's try to get a quick 20. No quick 20. Let's try to get a quick 30. No quick 30. Wow. Get 2 wishbones in a row. Let's see here. What we have as a winning number? 11. Oh, no, it was a 1. Could have been 11. No 19s. 10. Yep. No 10s. 30. No 30s. And 23. No 23s. Well, try to get quick 50, quick 100, then we'll see what we got here in these last 4 spots. Quick 50, we need it's a butterfly. Quick 100, diamond, and it's a bell. We have 14. 14s. 18. No 18s. 17. No 17s. Last but not least, number 4. No 4s. No winners. Back-to-back tickets. And nothing. That's how it is. The Michigan Lottery.